window to our soul. Nikki Bella shares beautiful photo of son Mateo, 4 months, highlighting Todd's big blue ocean eyes. Nikki Bella couldn't get enough of her 4-month-old son Mateo after sharing a new close-up of the tot on Tuesday. The 37-year-old former professional wrestler reposted a photo her fiancé Artem Shigvindzv shared earlier in the day that showed little Mateo with hilariously messy hair and gorgeous piercing eyes. "Eyes truly are the window to our soul. Thank you, Mr. Shakespeare, for that," she captioned the cute snap. Mateo had on a dark blue shirt that nearly matched the shade of his gray-blue eyes, which he opened dramatically while breaking into a tiny smile. His father Artem wrote that he had ocean's eyes, sick, in his original caption. Nicole Snooki Polizzi of Jersey Shore fame raved, "Oh my God, what an angel," in her comment, while her former co-star Jenny J. Wow Farley simply shared multiple love-struck emojis. Garcelle Beauvais from The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills wrote, "Omg, that face. Dot." Bella and Artem welcomed little Mateo on July 31. Less than 24 hours later, her sister Brie Bella gave birth to her second son, Buddy Desert, whom she shares with her husband Daniel Bryan. Although the wrestling sisters have both been parents for months now, their reality show Total Bellas is still documenting the final days of their pregnancies. The most recent teaser for Thursday's episode showed Nikki and Brie having an awkward talk with their mother Kathy Colace about their baby shower. The reality stars wanted to keep the affair mostly limited to friends, while their mom worried that it would offend members of their large extended family. The most recent episode also featured a difficult conversation between Nikki and Artem about his lack of a will. At her sister's urging, Nikki wanted to plan ahead for any unfortunate events in the future. They also had to figure out a parenting plan in case they should break up in the future, as they're not married yet. Although Artem thought he would be an ideal parent because he doesn't travel as much as Nikki does, she pointed out that his work on Dancing with the Stars consumes much of his time during the season. "But what if you're dancing and you're in season and then you're on tour? What, is he gonna be dancing on stage with you?" "Artem, we definitely have a lot to figure out," she said. She previously announced her first pregnancy on January 29, the same day that Brie announced she was pregnant for the second time. Nikki and Artem first met when the Russian dancer was paired with her as her professional partner on Dancing with the Stars season 25 in 2017. It wasn't until January 2019 that they reunited, and in January of this year they announced their engagement, before revealing Nikki was pregnant only weeks later.